Welcome back. We are at a pumpkin patch. We are bringing our grandson Jace to pick out a pumpkin. And hopefully one day we will grow pumpkins at our place, maybe even next year. But for now, we're going to visit a local farmer and his pumpkin patch. So now for a little bit about cleanliness when it comes to the health and welfare of the chickens, goats, and ducks. Again, there are many things that we do to provide a clean environment and healthy environment for them. And again, one is making sure that their yards are clean. I try to clean them about once a week. Need to make sure that any debris is picked up, any plastic, trash, because chickens can actually try to eat that stuff and choke. Of course, their yards need to be cleaned up on a regular basis anyway. And then I will show you what we do with the yogurt that we bought a couple weeks ago. Morning, Brian is getting ready to put up posts for the duck yard, and I believe then he'll do the post for the garden yard last. Pumpkin, the rest of the pumpkin from carving pumpkins, and give it to the chickens. You can see we've got things like this. This is a step, a slat off of their ladder. See, it's missing one, so that'll have to be fixed. There's always something that needs to be fixed. So I'm gonna rake up. It doesn't look like there's a whole lot of trash today, but the wind blows in a lot of trash a lot of times. So I'm just gonna rake up and get it cleaned up and do the same for the other yards. Pick up any trash, and then I'll show you what I do with the yogurt.
So once I've raked up a pile, this is what they like to do. And I usually try to do it before I get a chance to get a shovel and get the debris, the stuff I've raked up out of here. They like to go up and scratch in the pile and see what I've raked up. They usually have a mess before I get back in to get it shoveled up. I went ahead and raked up another small pile just to let the chickens dig through it. They get a kick out of it. I raked up a pile for these chickens too, and you can see they're already over there trying to see what I did and what goodies they can find in that pile I just raked up. Chickens are funny. Fun to watch. So, the goat, chicken, and duck yards are clean. And this is the wheelbarrow full of what I cleaned out of there. And what do I do with this? I'm going to put it into our compost. This is our very crude compost bin. One day I hope to build a rotating one and make life much simpler. I really haven't paid a whole lot of attention to this since we've been here. On and off I'm doing it. I need to get better at that. But it's really difficult to get stuff in here, especially hay and straw, because of I only have a shovel. It's really much easier if I have a pitchfork, and hopefully one day I'll get one, but right now this is what I'm working with.
Now I'm going to show you what this yogurt thing is all about. As you can see, they are anticipating it. They love the yogurt. Yogurt is good for them to have. I try to give it to them once a week. Chickens are prone to, laying hens are prone to yeast infections, and they can actually die from them. Once they have them, they're kind of hard to get rid of. So to prevent them is the easiest thing to do. And I do that by feeding them yogurt. And I feed them plain, just regular plain yogurt. So I will show you how much these chickens love them. I just give them the yogurt. And these little silver, little tin dog food bowls. As you can see, they're already helping themselves. I also take the yogurt and I'll put it in other places around the yard, like on this
block of wood over here on the bricks. And I do that because I'm spreading it around the yard because not all hens will be allowed to eat out of these bowls. The top hens, the boss hens, claim them as their own. And they won't allow the lesser of the hens to eat out of them. So I try to spread it around the yard so those who aren't allowed to eat by the top hens will have a chance to have some too.
Now I'm gonna give some to the ducks too.
Duke's wanting some love. He's a stinker, but he really is a sweet boy. No, Duke. Be nice. Rusty found my container that he's cleaning up the rest. Rusty likes yogurt too, don't you, Rusty? Probably not the best for you though, bud. Ryan's got one pole in for the new deck yard and he's getting ready to put the second pole in.
Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us for our next vlog.